blocking your path, try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of the minecart. Nice! What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help. Gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts. For building and twine for crafting. Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
Out there.
You're not that lucky. What's her status?
If we can't find a way out of here soon, we're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Thank you.
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall? Nice work.
Whoa! Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
We have the opposite of liftoff. That's strange. Someone converted this rocket to run on blue glow. Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by. That's enough. Add the blue glow to the rocket. Great. Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup!
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Fall back! Fall back!
Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. in space too. Let's deal with that later. Not bad.